This is the entrance of Tajong or Bhutan National Museum. The ticket charges are 10 naltram for local people, 50 naltram for SAARC countries and 200 naltram for outside tourists. Entry is free for monks and children below the age of 10. This zong is actually very old, which was later converted to the Bhutan National Museum. Photography is not allowed inside this museum.
I am so tired.
From Tajong.
As this is located at a great height, the whole town, Himalayan mountains, the river Parochu is very clearly visible from here. After visiting Tajong, we came down through the same route by the side of Parochu.